A bill that would give volunteer firefighters a little extra money has passed the state Senate. It would provide an annual $600 cash supplement to firefighters who complete at least 30 hours of training a year. More than 60% of firefighters in Tennessee are volunteer, and they pay for many of their equipment pieces and training. The bill is scheduled for a vote in the State House Monday.